In science, we started as Newtonian physicists, and we started pretending like we are machines. That was the worldview for some time. That changed with biologists coming along. Biology gives a different view of the human being altogether. Biology says that, well, we are machines, but we are machines with competition, with survival in mind. And we fight for our survival, we compete. So our higher values are important only if they are important for survival. Outside of survival, there is no other impetus to the human being. And because of this idea, we have become, as you know, extremely competitive in our society. If somebody else has something, I must get it. If somebody else doesn't have it yet, I must get it before he or she gets it. And this idea is causing havoc in our society.